So let's draw a circle for the head, a line down for the body, two lines for arms, and two more lines for legs. There, a person.